Hello friends, we are presenting the live demo of high power soldering station sold by INDE enterprises. So let's start. So first we will switch on the unit. Now it's showing the temperature is rising, it's approaching close to 100, now at 120. Slowly it will achieve the set temperature. So let's wait until it reaches the set temperature. Okay. Now the station has reached the set temperature. We will show you how to increase or decrease the temperature button. These are push buttons provided on the front panel. So by pushing these up and downward buttons, we can increase or decrease the temperature, and we can achieve the temperature which we desire. Now we will show you how to calibrate this instrument if the set or actual temperature is different. We will use an external thermometer which is used for calibrating. First we will measure the actual temperature by touching the thermocouple provided on the top of this thermometer. Here we can see the set temperature is 340, but the actual temperature observed on the thermometer is 347. Now we will calibrate and we will match the temperature which is on the first. We will press the star button and then simultaneously we will press the up and down button. Now the LED is blinking and we will move the cursor to the third digit by pushing star button. Now we will feed the 345 which was measured on the thermometer and press the star button. Now we will verify whether the offset has been which was given to the unit is there or not. We will see. Okay, so we can see the time this unit has been calibrated and the set temperature and the actual temperature on the thermometer is almost same or is same. So now this soldering unit comes with different type of soldering bits and it can be used for different application. See, this unit is ideal for high mass soldering. So we can easily see the 10 mm spade type soldering tip, 16 mm special type soldering tip, and one which comes this is 8 mm soldering tip and one with 5 mm. These all are chisel type tips, and one more tip is there. This is basically ideally suitable for solar panel bus bar soldering, and this is most of our customers are using this type of tip for solar power. So, okay, that's all. Thank you.